So the Stronghold series, for those of you who don't know, is basically a series of games where you build castles and, on occasion, smash the heck out of someone else's castle. In particular, Stronghold Crusader is the version that focuses more heavily on warfare and a little bit less on economy. You do still have to do a basic economy. You gotta make sure to feed your people, you gotta make sure to build some weapons, you gotta make sure to build your walls up, and then you go and burn down your opponent's house because... you know, that's what people did in the Middle Ages. There wasn't anything there to do other than to burn down people's houses.
The desert awaits you.
I think the volume's probably going to be a wee bit loud for us. Let's go ahead and bring down the FX volume, some of the speech volume as well, and maybe the music. I think that's probably a little bit better. You guys will have to let me know. How's it going out there? Looks like we're good. If you are watching, I am watching the chat over at twitch.tv/gogcom. I am hosting over at my Quill18 channel, but I probably will not be able to watch the chat over there. So I'll be watching the gogcom one. Everything seems to be in order. Hope everyone's got a little bit of soda. Or something else. I've got soda. I'll switch to the something else a little bit later. But there we go. I think we're good. Okay, let's get started here. So this is Stronghold Crusader HD. This is the remake. Stronghold Crusader. I don't know what year it came out in. Normally I do my research ahead of time, but apparently I'm not doing a good job today. But this is a high def remake for newer computers with bigger screens. We're gonna go ahead. There's like all sorts of modes. Build castle builder. Build peacefully, just by yourself, no competition, just make something neat and interesting. I like that it has it. The multiplayer can get very competitive in here. We're going to go into the Crusader storyline mode. I'm going to start with the very first mission in the campaign. Crusader First Edition Trial, or Trail, fight through 50 linked campaigns, or missions. And then there's the War Chest one as well, another 30 over there. The copy of the game I got also comes with the Extreme Edition, which I think is like super duper... high difficulty, and a whole other set of campaigns. So we're just going to start with the first mission in here. Our arrival, it's 1100 AD, and we're going to be playing as the Crusaders, as opposed to the, I don't know, the people who actually live here. But there we go. So, let's, talk about the screen over here. So, this is our little keep. We've got our lord over here. If he dies, it's game over. We got a stockpile, and we've got a set of peasants. We're gonna have to get started right away and make sure our industry is underway. We need to get some woodcutters quite quickly here. I'm gonna set up a couple over here and maybe a couple over here. Get some extra, some wood going right away. One of your most important resources is wood. Use them to build almost everything else other than maybe castle walls. Next most important thing is some amount of farming. There's a limited amount of fertile land here. We're gonna have to build right on these little green spaces. There we go. I'm gonna set up a little dairy farm. We'll get some cheese going on, an apple orchard. Food variety is a great way to keep your people happy. And I'm gonna set up a couple of wheat farms. One there, maybe one over here. I don't have a granary yet. We gotta make sure to get that up and running really fast, because that's where you store the food. Otherwise, your people are gonna be quite hungry. And then once we've let some of this sort of establish itself, I'll probably end up building a mill so that we can mill the grain from the wheat farm, and then a couple of bakeries after that. KK Whisper says this is one of his first strategy games. Good memories, yeah. I played, well, for me, Stronghold, like, I remember Castles from Sierra, which is basically, like, the first of these sort of castle-building games. That one's, like, pretty dated at this point, but I remember playing Stronghold for the first time, and it was just so good, so much building. I mean, I like strategy, I like building, those sorts of management aspects. It was really, really quite nice. We're going to expand our stockpile, because our current one's already getting a little on the full side. We're also going to go and set up a couple of quarries over here quite early on so we can start getting some stone, get some ox tethers, so we can bring it over. Complaining about lack of workers. So let's build a hovel, then we're going to go and take a look at some of the stats we've got going on here. So, as lord, can you see way down there? We've got a popularity. Because of the amount of food we've got going on and relatively low taxes, our popularity is going up by 3 happy faces per month. That's the number over here. It's currently at 78, and it'll keep going up. 79. As long as it's above 50, people will come to your village, assuming there's enough room for them. You've got enough housing. We currently have a capacity of 18, and we have 18 people. Some of them are idle around the campfire over here, so we've got openings for more jobs. Let's go ahead and finish our basic food processing. I'm going to put a mill right next to the granary. And then a couple of bakeries. And we're being told there's not enough workers. I think people would still come to the town if there was somewhere for them to live, so I'm going to go ahead and build a couple of hovels over here. So now our maximum population is 34, and it is growing. Those people will get there. That's great. Then I got my neighbor across the river over here, who's building his own little town. He's focusing mostly on walls. He's got a lot of wood huts. And eventually, he's even got a little mercenary camp over here. Eventually, he's going to come and start messing around with my dudes. Now, I do have a bit of a military. I have 8 spearmen and 6 archers, which is not a terrible start. And we're going to want to establish ourselves on the river here. I think the only place you can cross is over, oh, I think here with the stones. So if I went to my castle building, grabbed one of these, say, like big square towers and planted it right there. I should have enough stone for everything, so that should be good. We need stairs to get up there, though. So we'll build a bit of a wall. Let's use a stone wall here, like so, and then switch to stairs. If I hit space, it'll hide it. Good. Then I can build behind the wall, so I got stairs. So now I think I can take my archers and move them up there. Oh! He's actually sent some dudes towards me. Let me put my archers on the tower. Height gives you a little bit more range, more accuracy. They should start shooting these guys. And then my spearmen, I'm going to get them to attack over here. So we'll go melee the archers, which will kill them faster, plus my own archers are shooting arrows. And they're sending some swordsmen my way as well. So luckily, the archers will continue to deal with them. And if they come too close, my spearmen will take care of them. I don't really have a big defensive structure over here. It would be very easy for them to climb around here and go and slaughter my archers in hand to hand. Also, he set up a stone quarry over here, which I don't appreciate. Additionally, there's some iron in the ground over here. We're going to set up a couple of iron mines and then some more ox tethers over here. Actually, I'm going to go with 4 because this is a bit of a longer trip. So we're going to get the oxen going on there. And then we're going to set up some weapon-producing buildings, which I think would be an excellent idea. I do need I'll need a barracks to make units, an armory to store weapons, and then some buildings that actually produce the weapons. I'll start off with just maybe a couple of... one Fletcher is probably okay, and then a pole turner. So Fletcher will make my bows, and the pole turner will make more spears. Relatively low-tech weapons, but it will get us started off. My spearmen, I think, well, they might have all been slaughtered, actually. That is entirely possible. Maybe get a mercenary post to get some quick units over here. Let's get some, Arabian swordsmen. They move a lot slower than some of the other units, but they're still pretty potent. And I'm going to make sure to put them right over here. I'm just going to guard this river until we can build a more of a real defensive situation over here. Alright, how's your little keep going? Yeah, it's starting to come together, but not that much. Archers are still archering in a very cool and sexy way. We've got some bows starting to be stored, which is great. We're going to keep hiring archers and put them on top of this thing and try to keep control over this area over here as much as possible. Meanwhile, my swordmen, I'm going to tell them to be on... I'm going to tell them to be in defensive stance, so they will chase a little bit. And we're going to go and smash this guy's ability to gather stone over here. Because this is his stone structure. We're going to go and smash his quarry up. He's going to send a few units this way. He's got a bunch of slingers.
You can count on us.
Yes.
Moving off.
I think we might need some more spare people. Let's get a second Fletcher's Workshop. We're going to get lots of arrows being produced. Alright, so not like a conventional castle over here, but I think this is going to hold out for a while. And then you can go and smash all this stuff too, buddy. Alright, so I think we've fought him off over here. He still has a stone quarry at the bottom, and plenty of wood coming in. How's our stocks? We got lots of wood, a decent amount of stone, a little bit of metal, not much. We are going to want to start doing some metal goods soon. Probably decent for enough production going on. We've got some flour. That tells me we could probably make do with another bakery. How's our food? Oh, we got tons of food in there. What was it for? The granary? I think that was the case. Got another one going on there. Maybe the stockpile too. I'll go and increase the size of it. Got lots of goods. Alright. More archers. Excellent. Put them all up on this tower. Keeps trying to build up over here. But we've got our swordsman going and shattering anything he might want to do. This is one of his swordsmen over here. Very slowly coming up. Now, we're going to start wielding some siege weapons. In fact, can we fit a mangonel up here? Looks like we can. We are going to need an engineer's guild. We're going to hire a couple of engineers to work that mangonel. So a mangonel is like sort of like a catapult, but it just sends like a huge chunks of rocks, sort of randomly, like a big scattergun amount of rocks at the enemy. It's not very precise, but it should start to harass the heck out of these guys, and I like that. So we're going to start firing over here. I'm going to let it let the engineers work that, and we should fire a bunch of stones over here. It's a very scattered impact. It's not necessarily going to destroy everything.
Mangonel ready, sire. Finding range.
There it is. First, just big random spray of rocks. We're just going to harass the heck out of this guy. Then we're going to go and hire some extra engineers. And what kind of troops can we build? Ah, we've got 10 spears. Good. Let's do that, and then let's go ahead. Our spear turner over here, or pole turner, getting to start working with pikes. Now, pikes are much better. Pikemen are much stronger, but they do need metal armor. So we're going to get a metal armor workshop going on here so we can start hiring pikemen. All right, engineers. You guys can build a variety of different weapons, like a trebuchet over here. We're going to keep firing across the water a fair bit. I'm going to move my extra two engineers over here, and we're going to see if we can set up some catapults. Catapults don't have the same range, but they're not bad. This trebuchet, I'm betting, can hit his base from here. I'm not sure. We're going to find out. Mangonel is too imprecise to be used as your primary way of breaching walls. Okay.
This device requires skilled engineers, my lord.
Oh, we need some more engineers working this? Okay, let's hire some more engineers. There's a path across the river to the south. Is there? Mmm. So there is.
Feel the power.
Well, we've got plenty more stone. Let's go and set up a bit more of a conventional gate over here. We'll use a small stone gatehouse. That's going to be fine. We'll put it right there. And then some stone wall all the way to the water. Hopefully that blocks things properly. Let's go and drop all the buildings so I can see what I'm doing. And like that. And then, again, we'll put some stairs back here so that our people can climb on the walls. We'll hire a bunch of extra archers.
Oh,
those are my spearmen. Right, you come over here.
What needs doing?
And you are going to set up a catapult.
Constructing siege equipment.
This device requires skilled engineers.
Our tools are running siege equipment.
All right. And keep the archers ready to defend over here. We could probably just close the gatehouse as well. Let's do that. We don't want any of our people walking through here, and we'll just make sure they can't come this way. All right.
Trebuchet ready, sir.
Trebuchet ready? The trebuchet can't move once it's been built. That is some distance on that trebuchet. So trebuchet will send a single giant boulder. I think it just landed on someone's head. All right. I don't mind that. There we go. We can get some pikemen going on. Great. Maybe some extra archers. And, oh, I should get, where do you build a stable? Stables.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Tunnelers. I think we can avoid tunnelers on this one. I think we've got a pretty good go. Just in case we want some leather armor and swords.
Aye, sir.
All right. Let's grab all these dudes. Send them over here. We've got the catapult going here as well.
This device requires skilled engineers.
Where's my engineer?
Always ready. Set us a task.
Right there.
Manning siege equipment.
Is that sufficient, or do we need another engineer?
This device requires skilled engineers.
More engineers. Let's get some extras. Now, I mean, they don't have a complete wall, so we should just be able to storm them as is, but, you know, better safe than sorry.
Manning siege equipment.
Once they are running the catapult, we will advance forward. All right.
What'll it be?
Let's do this.
Yes,
your people will walk in formation. What do you have here? Launch cow. Fetch it a vesh.
We're leaving now.
All right, catapult. Ready, my lord. Attack this tower. All right, it's well out of range, huh? Anyway, smash a bit more of this wall then. Just to make it a little easier for us to get through. Catapult fires very quickly and very accurately. Not as much range, but tends to get the job done a lot more reliably. Oh, we gotta convert some rock into some more stone to fire. There we go. Let's see if we can hit over there with the treb.
Catapult ready, my lord. Moving catapult.
Whoops. I didn't actually want to move the catapult. Alright.
Tell us what to do.
Let's grab all these guys. I want to select everyone but the catapult. I don't know if there's a key for that. Alright, we are in. Let's go and storm. Let's go and storm the their inner keep. Except my archers, I'm going to leave out here. Doesn't make sense for them to melee. Catapult ready. Why don't you move up some more, and then we'll get you to fire on this when you're in range. See if we can knock down that tower. There we go. Okay. Ooh, they have a lot of slingers. I'm actually not sure we're going to be able to get through this. Woo! We'll try our best. Oh, they got fire throwers as well. Look, there's fire on the ground. Well, we're certainly doing a fair bit of damage. Mangonel, like, specifically try to target this area. Maybe we'll get lucky with some damage. Same thing there. And there. And yeah, they just slaughtered all our people. How many weapons we got kicking around? Hey, let's get some knights going. Some kniggets. Pole turners. And we mostly just need people now. Oh, I want to switch my Fletchers to making crossbows now. Alright, let's move out.
Location noted.
Oh, I got some swords people over here too.
Feel the power.
Feel the power. I like the voice acting in this game. Alright, they have been trimmed down pretty significantly here. They still have a height advantage. Stone, here. There's your stone. Fetch it a vesh.
Preparing carcass. Rebashi ready,
sir. Boom. So the cows spread disease.
Ready,
is the reason you do this.
What needs doing?
Can we build
the red sky approaches the Sultan's fortress.
Another catapult over here.
Yes? Setting up now.
Move the engineers aside.
From the Sultan.
The pond is dying in the Sultan's oasis.
Alright, let's try to rush them again. Can we get on any of their walls? That would be really nice, but it doesn't look like we can. Because if ever you can get up on an elevated site on their side, you're in a much, much stronger position. Ah, how come my knights aren't moving? Oh, they probably can't climb stairs. Just move in over here. Move inside and be on full aggressive. Everyone, be on full aggressive stance. If you can find someone to kill, go ahead and kill them. But yeah, all their slingers being on the wall make this a lot harder. Stone needed. Let's get some stone. Let's target the gatehouse. Let's get some stone. Target the gatehouse again. Alright.
We stand ready.
Aye, sir.
Shots. More of all the weapons.
We salute you. This armor's heavy. Rebashi ready, sir.
It's too bad I can't reach this tower way back there. Let's move the catapult a little closer. Convert some more stone. Attack that tower. If we can knock that down, we'll be in great shape.
We stand ready.
Oh yeah, we have another catapult over here.
A message from the Sultan. The olive branch is weak at the Sultan's loss.
So we're defeating him. Yes, the Sultan's loss is coming very soon. Let's attack the tower a little bit more. swordsmen, make the run up here, and where's the Sultan? There he is. Attack him specifically. Oh, he's alone. He's got no other troops up there. So once we kill him, we will have been victorious. I think we keep smacking him every now and again with a rock. There we go. Our swordsman has made it up there. He's fighting with the Sultan. The Sultan is insanely powerful, though. It is actually very difficult to defeat him in hand-to-hand combat. But eventually we can wear him down. We might even kill him with just a regular shot at some point.
We stand ready.
Aye, sir. Needed, sir.
I live to serve you. Run them through.
He's rebuilding walls in the middle of all this. I'm actually rebuilding quite a few of the walls. Why is that? I assume you're still firing over here, yeah? I actually don't know if you can smash the keep directly. Alright, we should probably go after stone manufacturers.
Stone needed.
Here, have your stone.
Preparing.
Destroy that.
Stone needed.
Have stone. Preparing. Destroy that.
The Lord?
Yeah, can't get up on any of these walls.
Leaving.
Move inside the keep, though. That way you can't just close it on us.
Eat steel. This is too easy.
Okay, I think we've killed all the archers. I don't think there's any left on the tower. I think there's literally no one left now except for the Sultan. We're gonna go melee him in here. Come on. Oh, he's a death machine. Kill him with arrows. I mean, he's elevated, so it's a little harder to do that. Come on. Oh, he's got no hit points left. There we go! We've killed Sultan Abdul. We've received 500 gold for that.
So must the poor Sultan.
Bum, 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 bum.
Yes?
Alright, so that was the first campaign. I am the greatest lord. This stuff gets crazy in multiplayer, and especially against humans. But I'm not good enough for that. Alright, we're now going to fight Caliph of the Scorpion. What does this map look like? We can zoom out. Ooh. Much more open than the last one. Okay.
Your popularity is falling.
Yeah. They'll love me soon. Food production, we need to get that started with. Is there fertile land? Maybe down here. It's probably relatively safe. Cheese. Apple. I think we'll get food storage down here, maybe. And again, I want a couple of wheat farms. Oh, I need to get wood production up, otherwise I'm just going to stall. Woodcutters. Here, here, here. There. A couple more there. Lots of woodcutters. Yeah, Jimmy the King, that's the best way to do anything on a computer. Two monitors, one to play a game on, and another one to watch a game on. Or watch Netflix, you know, one way or another. His farm's over here. We might actually be able to smash these up pretty well. I'm worried about my own farms getting smashed up pretty well. Quarry. Where do we have... Do we have any stone? Wait, what? Hold on. Where do we get stone from on this map? That's metal. Way over there? Are you telling me I'm not going to have any stone? Okay, well, we can do something about that. There's a marketplace. We can trade goods.
No space in the stockpile.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Span the stockpile. Get a... No, not that one. Gatehouse here. So we're going to go with a slightly more conventional defense here. I.e., we're going to have one.
Your popularity is rising.
Yay! I'm popular. People like me. All right, and then a lookout tower over here.
Archers, ready!
And yeah, you can't climb there. Now, are people gonna come burn this down right away? I guess it is pretty aggressive.
My boys, we are under attack.
Tell us what to do. That's a long way.
They're slaughtering all my stuff.
Off we go.
Oh, this is they have a pitch thing over here. Ah.
A message. So
they're gonna have like boiling oil.
Watch your back, knight. Watch your back.
Let's get some food production going on. We need.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Everything's on fire. Ah. I think this one's gonna be a lot harder. Okay, let's get some hovels over here. And we'll have to buy some more stone. Okay, and we're officially out of stone there. But at the market, I can...
Buildings are on fire, sire.
Buy some more. Buildings are on fire. That's great news! Huh! Yep. How do you put out fires? Is there wells? Yes, there are wells. Build wells there and there. And, I don't know, big water pot? I'm not sure what the difference is. Okay, we do have some archers up here harassing them, which is good. Let's go and get some extra wood production. And start on our military production. Fletchers. Armory, and we'll put the barracks outside. Alright, we need lots of archers. Now, we need to start making some money. Well, we can raise taxes. How do we do that?
The people worship you, sire. No change.
There it is.
In the treasury, lord.
So we'll have a little bit of taxes, which starts to upset people.
These taxes.
The people love you, my lord.
And then what we'll do is we'll raise the... How do we raise the ration size?
Grow steadily, sire.
Is it at the granary? Yes. We're going to go extra rations. So people will eat more food... But that's going to counteract the higher taxes.
Our gold stocks grow steadily, sire.
There we go.
The people worship you, sire.
All right, we'll have to make lots of food, but we'll get extra money, which is good because then I can use the money to buy stone.
Not enough gold.
And I will continue to try to improve our defensive setup here. Redundant gatehouses? Sure. Oops, I'm out of stone again.
Not enough gold.
Alright, we won't be able to finish it quite yet.
The caliph.
Watch your back, knight. Watch your back.
Gold, oh, we need money for our archers, too. Sire. Still, we're denying his farming here. That's really good. Everything's being burnt over here. That's really bad. That's where we need some extra towers, actually. Archers, get up on the gatehouse.
Not enough gold.
Get me more gold. The granary in particular would be terrible if something were to burn it down. Should probably expand my walls a bit more that way. God, he's doing all sorts of mining or farming over here too. Let's get ourselves
gold needed.
gold needed.
Oh, I need gold for this too? Oh, I do. I say, it'd be nice to go and burn all this stuff down. There we go.
This building has no labor, sire.